What if you could use Fearless Agent to make a ton of money? I'm talking like, what if you could do one deal a week? Like every single freaking week, you're doing a deal over and over again. And there's a way you can. Here's how I did it with Fearless Agent. A lot of you may or may not know my story. 10 months into the business, I'd sold 2 homes. One was to my sister, so she had to use me. And then I went to a Fearless Agent event. I didn't have the money, so I had to borrow money from my sister, who was the one person that had to use me. Gave $1,000, joined the program, sold over 20 homes, over 30, then 40, and then I just grew from there. But how did I do it? Like, how did I go from signing up to Fearless Agent, or how did James Michener go from signing up to Fearless Agent, or so many other people, to signing up to doing a deal a week? And here's the first step, is you've got to be involved every step of the way on the Monday coaching calls. That's the first thing. Like, that's where the structure is taught. But then once you do that and you've got the presentations and you're practicing everything throughout the week, you've got to go to work and get feedback. So here's what I did. I'd get on a coaching call. I'd learn the information. I would study the CDs and the presentations. I would practice them by myself. Then I'd go on presentations. And no matter if I got the presentation signed or not, I would call Bob. I'd say, Bob, here's what we did. Got it signed. He's like, well, what's the problem then? You got it signed. I said, well, I felt stressed or whatever, and we talked through it. But then when I didn't get it signed is when I learned a lot. I said, Bob, I didn't get it signed, and here's why. And what I learned a lot of times is like I was giving up way too early. I was quitting on myself in the middle of the presentation because I was more concerned, but check this out, I was more concerned with doing the presentation perfect than getting the contract signed. Write this down. Perfection will make you go broke. Good enough will make you a lot of money. I'm talking filthy rich. So then once I understood that, and then my job was this, go give the best presentation I could, learn from it, and then go give a better presentation the next time. It wasn't to get the listing signed, although that started happening more and more because I focused on the input. If you ever call Bob, which I recommend you do, he will always tell you to stop focusing on the output, the number of deals you're gonna do, the amount of money you're gonna make, and you'll focus on the input. The greatest input you can do next to prospecting is do better presentations and more of them. So I made that my focus. I'd go give my best presentation, give it all I got. If I got a contract signed, awesome. If I didn't, that was okay too. But then I would call Bob and I would walk through it. I'd find out where I could do just a little bit better next time. And what I found out, it was that little bit better on this one and the next one and the next one added together till I had an amazing presentation that I was getting. At one point, I signed 14 listings in a row, which was awesome for me. But it was step by step. It was little by little adding those pieces together and giving a better presentation every single time. So if it takes you 2 weeks to give a presentation, every 2 weeks you get a little bit better, odds are it's going to take a while. But if you're able to set 5, go on 3, now you're going on 12 appointments a month, guess what? You're going to get that much better that much more quickly. And the quicker you get better, the more contracts you're going to sign. And it just stacks on itself from there. So go to fearlessagent.com if you're not already a fearless agent, but you got to be involved in the Monday calls. And you gotta call and get feedback and use the on-demand coaching. If you don't do it, then you're not gonna get the results. All right, appreciate you. We'll see you guys later.